All we want to do is what we love, you know, making a music for the people. But it seems every now and then, in this game, you run into obstacles to try to hold a man back from getting his. Yo, politics is usual, you know the style. If you ain't know it, beat on politics that run this country, now follow this. So many games that people play just to get all of it, from catch and kiss ass to the snake bitches who swallow dicks. 24-7 politicians never call it quits. They'll gas you up, to tax you up, to back you up, to stack you up against the odds. The fact you suck, you still got connected.
Fuck
some rider. Hush, don't.
Fuck
some rider. Fuck some
rider. Fuck some rider.
Very cool in fact. That's why it's disrespectful to try to fool this intellectual. We can get ill, just chill, or let the text from the old to the new. We poly it with the next school. Politics affect you and I. Politics when the current truth the lie. Politics left to everyone that does apply. From politics, you can't run, you can't hide. Politics, the effects are worldwide. Politics, wicked man, use it for lies. Politics, to prevent black youth to rise. With politics, y'all know hey, yo, how to be
nowadays, yo, it ain't what you know, it's who you know. Two can go to the same occupation and fill out the application. But if one is a brother, he getting done in the cover. With the fake smile and handshake, they flip shit like pancakes.
Hey, yo, my man slick at the bitch,
but told me damn straight that once they saw the drills in his head, they had the clans hate all in their eyes. Because they're scared of our original ties. They'll flip you drama like a criminal lies. Anytime, any place, no reason but just to do it. They knew it was all political.
There's no way to dispute it.
Cause they'd rather have Jack and John than Ray Sean in the same bomb ass position that they on. It's the Jim Crow tactic
that most of the majority seems to practice.
A caste system buys to the blackest. In fact, it's gonna be soon that all the masses will be separated into rich and poor social classes.
That means
either you have or have not.
Which means
either you got cash flow or cash stock.
That means
wider gaps that we out more blacks are.
Which means
most of us will not reach that jackpot
because of politics affect you and I. Politics made it turn true.
You see, everything's politically based. This place in categories consisting of wealth, sex, and race. You can be found guilty before the case,
especially
if your face look black like outer space.
But there's more,
like how the rich have no love for the poor, cause they treat them like second-class citizens. Like the Egyptians did the Ethiopians, the Germans did the Jews, like the whites do. Every man of color.
This is true.
I can't explain it from a woman's point of view, cause no matter what they say or do, when they're in the interview, the boss is more than likely thinking about a rendezvous. So it takes you to spit a few flirtatious hints just to see if you're accepted or not.
Now that's pressure.
Sorta like a hard place in the rock, but it's like that. And that's the way it is, because those with power abuse it when they misuse it.
For politics affect you and I. Politics made it turn truth to lie. Politics that everyone it doesn't apply. Politics you can't run, you can't hide. Politics the effects are worldwide. Politics wicked men use it for lies. Politics to prevent black youth to rise. Politics y'all know how them be acting sly.
Move on, black man, move on.